How long will an herbicide application remain effective after a rainfall? Should I immediately reapply after it rains? Thanks, and this is Phil from Alexander, North Carolina.
Ooh.
So, Joellen.
Yeah.
Interesting, right?
Yes.
All right, so what do you think about that?
Well, you know, you really need to read on the label.
I would do that.
Because a lot of times it says you can apply this 2 hours before a rain shower, or 4 hours, mm-hmm. or 6 hours. I mean, it depends on what the herbicide is, mm-hmm. and what the label right. says. But 4 hours is a good average for all of them. But mostly it has to dry. And if once it dries on there, it can rain on it because the plant's already absorbed it, and you just have to wait for it to take effect.
That. Yeah, exactly. Uh-huh. I think that Roundup, glyphosate
right.
is the most used herbicide out there. So probably she's thinking about that one. And I read the label, and the label says to not apply it if you know rain's coming 3 hours before.
Yes.
That it has to stay on there at least 3 hours. But I had lawn companies that I read about that said if you get it on there and it stays there and gets dry, that, you know, in 30 minutes.
Yeah,
it's getting it dry and not applying it even when the foliage is wet.
Right.
Which I've been in a hurry and I couldn't wait for the dew to dry, you know, or kill these weeds. But, you know, obviously you're diluting it
right.
because the leaves are wet and it can just slide off and mix with the water and just slide off, you know, with the droplets. But really read the label because it will tell you, you know, how long that needs to be on there before rain, after rain, whatever. It will tell you that.
All right, got to read the label.
Yeah, always read the label.
Yeah. It will lose its efficacy. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you. So be sure to leave us some comments.